the Kansas City Chiefs placed kicker Cairo Santos on the injured reserve list Tuesday with a lingering groin injury. Santos, a graduate of St. Joseph Academy, missed three preseason games with the injury, but was perfect this season, going 3-for-3 on field goal attempts and 12-for-12 on extra points despite kicking with some discomfort. Santos appeared to be shaken up after getting hit on a roughing the kicker call in Sunday's 24-10 win over the San Diego Chargers, but he came back later in the drive to kick a 34-yard field goal. To replace Santos, the Chiefs signed rookie kicker Harrison Butker off the Carolina Panthers practice squad. The Panthers had drafted Butker in the 7th round of this year's draft. See also: Eagles place St. Augustine's Sturgis on IR. Story behind the song, The Lighthouse. Santos could return this season as teams are allowed to reactivate two players off IR after 8 weeks. That would make him eligible to return after the Chiefs' November 19 game. Santos is a free agent after the season. Santos, 25, was a Pro Bowl alternate last season. The Chiefs' fourth-year kicker has a career field goal percentage of 85%, 89 of 105. He has converted 125 of 130 pets. Santos, a native of Brazil, attended St. Joseph in 2007-08 as a sophomore exchange student and then stayed after realizing he had the potential to earn a college football scholarship as a kicker. He played for Tulane, earning the Lou Groza Award as the nation's best kicker in 2012. Santos joins another local NFL kicker on IR. The Philadelphia Eagles placed St. Augustine High grad Caleb Sturgis on injured reserve 2 weeks ago. Sturgis's replacement, Jake Elliott, booted a franchise-record 61-yard field goal as time expired Sunday to lift the Eagles to a 27-24 win over the New York Giants.